She sold 150 million records worldwide, and she's performing one of the songs from her top-selling classic Christmas album. Here's Mariah Carey.